by Rahul Gandhi in Leh on bike. But it was the make of the bike and the registration number that raised heat and fresh controversy as social media figured out that the motorbike belongs to Miraya Vadra. The company Bajaj, whose owner hadn't passed taken on Modi.
For such fine news breaks and video features from ground on your mobile phones, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, The New Indian, by clicking on the bell icon. Also, follow us on the social media handles on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook and Kuu.